The M23 surrendered last month after a joint assault by the Congolese army and the UN mission. The forces will now turn their attention to the many other rebel groups which lurk near the borders. The drones should help with that. A small crowd gathered at Goma Airport to watch a demonstration flight. The Italian-made aircraft can fly for up to 14 hours and for around 200 kilometres. Two have been launched, and when three more are deployed in the coming months, the fleet will provide round-the-clock surveillance, a watchful eye over the dense forests which have long provided cover for rebel groups. Emily Thomas, BBC News.